Alice, and today's video is actually my shopping haul. I thought end of September is a very good opportunity to show you what I've got over the last couple of weeks and how I'm gonna style it for the coming months. So a question that I often receive is, where do you shop? Where, as being a personal stylist, where do you shop for yourself and for your clients? Well, I shop everywhere. I don't have a particular place or sort of favorite shop. I mean, I've got some where I usually go, but I'm basically open to all options, as I really believe that you can find amazing pieces and source for amazing items in a variety of shops for variety of prices. So I like to mix sort of high street, a bit of designer, with even secondhand clothes. I love secondhand shops. I think they've got amazing pieces, and I very much prefer the idea of going and searching for something really cool, original, and good quality in a thrift shop than in a very, you know, like a low quality shops where you can buy cheap stuff. So I'd rather send you to a charity shop, to a thrift store, a vintage market as well, to hunt for items which will be of great quality, style, and they will be unique. So that's my approach to shopping for myself and for my clients. I'm trying to be creative, and of course I love certain high street brands like Zara, Karen Millen. These are my two favorites, actually. I could get all the dresses from Karen Millen, and I think Zara is very, very much up to date with all the trends. Majority of my items this month actually come from thrift stores, which I discovered recently. I've got three thrift stores I've been going to frequently, and I've discovered some amazing pieces. So I always have a plan of what I'm going to shop for, what I need, if I really need it, things which I may see based on the trends on, you know, on the catwalks in high street shops, and things which I can buy for 1/6 of the price, for instance. So I always look at the quality as well. The items I'm buying, they have to be of impeccable quality. They cannot be damaged, they cannot look old. They need to look as if I bought them in a normal shop. So I'm gonna start with a cardigan. I absolutely love it, it's beautiful. It's Marks & Spencer collection, wool. It's so warm, it's like a blanket. And why I got it? Well, first of all, I needed a very warm cardigan, sort of like a length, a longer one, something that I would wear, you know, over the coming months. I found this one, spot on trend, checked, grey, coral and white, so neutral, beautiful colours. Is the fringe here. So that's the sort of trend of, you know, of the West, of the cowboy girl. I love the cardigan. What do you think? Another thing I always wanted to have is a gilette. And I was thinking, I saw really beautiful ones during London Fashion Week weekend, but it was they were a bit too pricey for me. So last week I went to a thrift store, and what did I see? A gilette, a perfect one. Grey, so beautiful colour, perfect for me, nice length, good quality, and the hair as well. And I just love it. I would really recommend getting gilette like that, because it's one of the autumn essentials, which I really recommend. You can layer it over over leather biker jacket, or even over as like a smaller coat. And if it's a warmer day, you can put it on over a jumper. So it's fab. Another great find was this camel coat. I thought I need something which would be in between a trench and a winter coat, and I thought this would be perfect. You don't want to know the price, because you will get very upset. Again, it's a woolen coat, Marks and Spencer, perfect neutral color, so sort of wardrobe classic. Great shape, great length, not too long. I'm going to wear it for casual occasions, walks, shopping, meeting with friends. So I need something light, comfortable, effortless. So this coat ticked all the boxes. I think it's really beautiful. If you see something similar like that, get it. So for now, I'm just showing you the items from thrift stores. So these are all from the thrift store. Another great find, I think it's absolutely amazing, is actually Michael Kors crochet dress in beautiful, super trendy yellow color. I'm going to wear it as a tunic over jeans, flared jeans, and I'm gonna buy like a vest, long vest, so I can wear it over as a dress as well. So this is the dress. Another thing I got in the same store is a lace top, navy lace top with beautiful embroideries, and that's by Jill Hicks Sydney, so that's a designer as well. I think it would be more for like going out. For instance, I would easily wear it instead of this t-shirt with a blazer and patterned trousers and boots. So I'm really happy with it. Detail that was a find of not only a month but maybe of a year. This is, ladies and gentlemen, a Dolce and Gabbana skirt. Yes, original. I've checked all the tags. It is Dolce and Gabbana. It is sort of cut out suede skirt, absolutely beautiful, vintage. I just cannot praise it enough. You do need to wear something underneath, unless you are really brave and you just wear tights. I would wear it with something, I think. It's for a person who is super, super slim. The size says it's 40, but actually, I would say it's XS. So it's a vintage style, and I'm selling it. So if you're interested in this skirt, let me know, and yeah, we'll discuss it in detail. So you know, one of the trends for this coming autumn and winter is, first of all, corduroy. That's very, very old school. I used to wear corduroy trousers when I was like, you know, in primary school. And even at that time, I didn't think they were cool. I preferred jeans. So corduroy is back, and we are wearing corduroy suits, skirts, dresses, and trousers. Plus, another trend, which is really cool, is the lilac, the color purple, violet, lilac, so all the shades. And I got this fabulous maxi skirt from Next, and what I'm going to do with it is I'm going to adjust the hem so it's a little bit shorter and sort of round shape, so it will look much more interesting. But it was a great find, and I got it for £2. Another thing which I found, and I think it's really beautiful, it sort of relates to Erdem style of florals and transparency, because see-through fabrics are super, super trendy as well. And it's sort of a corset with flowers, with shiny flowers, so it incorporates a couple of trends, plus the purple. And I'll be wearing it over a white shirt with patterned trousers, leather or jeans. Another thing which I got, and I was actually specifically looking for something like that on the day because I really needed it for a wedding I was attending in France, and it was a boho style. So with my outfit, I came up with an idea that I need to have a French bag, black. I went to the store and I found it. It's actually H&M. Perfect for what I wanted to wear on that day for the wedding. And in general, I'll be wearing it very often, especially when going out. Trendy with the fringe, so we are going back to the Western style. I have two more items from a thrift store, and then I'll move on to something else. So another absolutely fabulous find are these ankle platform boots. They are leather as well, with a sort of military lacing. I loved it. And for me, having an ankle boot, high-heeled, means it needs to have a platform. Otherwise, I really suffer. And I cannot wear it. After a couple of hours, I'm done. So I need to have shoes which will have stability here. It is also a great trick to balance the whole silhouette if you're bottom heavier. If you wear heavier shoes, you will balance your silhouette out. So these are the River Island leather ankle boots, military style. And the last item from a thrift store are these beautiful, unique satin shoes by my favorite Kurt Geiger. Guys, when I saw them, I couldn't believe it, really. They are so, so unique. They are, I call them a rainbow shoes because they have three colors. Burgundy, dusty pink, and sort of coral pink. They have a small heel. They're very, very comfortable. Beautiful. I actually wore them last time with my red suit. Very comfortable. Can't believe it, I found them. I got two more items. I decided to try something new. When I went for London Fashion Week Festival, I decided to try a new brand. This one is called Miss Patina, and it's a Japanese brand. So London Fashion Weekend Festival is a great opportunity to shop for brands which we usually do not see on the high street. And that's one of them. It's a favorite brand, one of the favorite brands by, what's her name? Taylor Swift, that's the one. They had a lot of pictures, her wearing their cute dresses, tops. And the only thing which really was like sort of my style there was this. I think it was really, really amazing. It's a grey top. It's sort of neat. And it's shorter at the front and there and maxi at the back. So I found it really unusual. Beautiful color as well, neutral. And I'll wear it with, for instance, just like I am today. So with high knee boots, leather trousers, and just this top. Or with a shirt underneath and shorts. There are so many things you can do it, and actually you can also wear it when it's really warm, just with shorts. So that was a great find. And the last thing I got this month was this cute Baker Boy hat. I absolutely loved it. I thought I need to have it because when I was styling myself for London Fashion Weekend, I needed a hat. You know, a hat is my sort of a signature thing. And I usually wear, like, you know, the classy hat or something like that, or a beret. I found it on ASOS. It's corduroy as well, so trendy, very nice. And the thing is that because it's corduroy, it's not wool, I can wear it now, winter, spring, and even summer, you know, because it's not warm. So, that was my shopping haul for September. Let me know what you think about the items which I've shown you. If you have any questions about the shops which I go to. And this video is sort of an encouragement for you as well to source from different places, not to be just stuck on one place, but to be creative and to consider secondhand shopping as well. There is no shame in that. That's the way to go. Another thing I want to tell you about are my shopping trips, which I'll be organizing starting from October. These will be shopping trips for maximum 5 ladies, and we will be going to the best thrift stores I know. So on the day, we are meeting at 10 o'clock and I will be taking you for a shopping of a couple of hours. We shop until we drop. And I'll be helping you, I'll be selecting items for you, styling you on the day. So it's a great opportunity to get shopping with personal stylist from thrift stores for a little money. So I really encourage you to follow my Facebook page, as I'll be announcing the event very soon. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.